be a pleasure ride for the rest of this match at all.
Oh, wow, wrapping that injured leg around the post. And Tommaso Ciampa continues to just decimate Aleister Black. Oh.
Look, you can't even be surprised at the lengths that Tommaso Ciampa will go to reserve his title, his championship. This man will do anything.
Well, it was the most epic of rivalries last year against Johnny Gargano that was voted the rivalry of the year, but now Tommaso Ciampa, oh my God.
Well, if this continues, the challenger will be without one leg.
Oh, Ciampa. He's got that injured knee, and he drives a knee onto the Spanish announce table. Aleister Black's patella tendon could be torn, his kneecap shattered. Look at Tommaso Ciampa admiring his handiwork.
This may be more than the title. This could be more about trying to end the career of Aleister Black here.
A moment of zen for the NXT champion.
A moment in which he continues to taunt the challenger, Aleister Black.
Hydration, super important. Especially as this match goes longer.
Oh! And Black explodes back.
Everybody getting hydrated at ringside as that water flew.